most dangerous thing we're ever going to face, right?
We are getting closer. Arknitzel should be in the mountains north of here.
You have the temerity to be a nuisance, and the audacity to demand our attention.
I say we offer the victor the gracious opportunity to speak, Dova King Balan.
So be it. We abided by the rules of the flock. He did not. He failed us.
He failed to protect one of our own. He caused our pact to fracture.
To save his soul, he pledged his service to Vermina, the forever god, the Temple of Scripts.
Never again to fly the skies of Tamriel in the flesh.
We know that name well.
He was once a member of our flock. The name of the Lost One.
He led himself to ruin. He became an outcast. He despised our way of life.
In rejecting our ways, he sought his own path, yet drove himself to despair. He is no longer. Not in the way you may think it is to be. Our leader misjudged him. He thought he could still be saved.
He pursued him to the ends of Tamriel to offer reconciliation.
Instead, he instigated his destruction.
Rakhtinyak'al.
In his sorrow, he shouted something unspeakable. He became part of the emptiness. This is where our servants built a monument to us. A proclamation of our reign.
You tire us with your questions, mortal. That is enough.
my problem.
What manner of soul?
Fine.
I believe we have to pull the levers, one at a time. There was a lever in the other hallway. Dragonborn, you will pull the first lever, and we will follow. We will wait for your call.
As I assured you, Dovahkiin, we would meet again. I have felt a tremor of portents from the skies. A powerful foe is rising from the ashes. I wish to find him, and I sense I am close. I came here to ask my ally for assistance, the Dragon Zemazi. But clearly he has seen better days. Was, when he was still flesh and blood, it seems someone has been putting his bones to use for diabolical ends. They must be near, and talented enough in battle to defeat the dragon. If it bears you no loss, I'd ask that you slay them, for both our sake. So this was what you sought all along. How fitting that our paths have joined. I am not averse to working alongside mortals, if it means the preservation of the world. I will seek our enemy from the skies. If I can, I shall aid your efforts from above. I expect that you have the strength and wisdom to best our nemesis in this world. However, if we want to assure their dethronement, we must confront them in their own. I know how to speak into existence the gate that will serve as the nexus. I will be there when you are ready. There are two vaults from which the darkness flows. The first you have already witnessed in the Dead City. The second is not so far away. You've survived the calamity thus far. I trust you'll survive long enough to see me again. Farewell. For now.
Is someone there?
Where are you? Hide from me.
Maybe abusing magic caught their attention.
You need to stop blaming me for everything that goes wrong.
You should know what's going to happen more than anyone. Therefore, it's your fault.
Why are you whispering?
What?
Why are you whispering?
There's someone here. Damn you! You scared me. Where have you been?
The tides have guided you to us once more. Alas, they have also kept Vizier with me.
Friends like you.
For the last time, we are not friends. Is something the matter? Moon's blessings. What was that?
What's the matter?
Somebody is going to have to ascend the wall and confirm we may travel safely.
Well, I'm not going up there. Teleport us, why don't you?
I feel somewhat stronger, but I am not going to blindly teleport us when there are so many of these traps.
Make it quick. Care to explain why the Tynes also sends us the greatest monstrosities in Tamriel?
Ugh.
enough?